Welcome to Slippery Rock University's video presentation discussing where to find information within the MySRU portal as a faculty or staff member. In this video, you will learn where information is housed within Banner 9 and how to access it through your MySRU portal. To begin, please log into your MySRU portal using your SRU username and password. Once there, click on the Advising tab. On the bottom right of this page, you will find the Banner Self-Service portlet, which you have been using previously to access information. With the implementation of Banner 9, most of the links within this portlet have been removed. They were also removed from the Faculty tab if you access them through there. Once you expand the Banner Self-Service link, you will find all of these links for accessing information. The first link is for you to view or update your personal information. This is done through your ESS portal through Human Resources. To access the ESS login, please click on the Employee tab, and the link for ESS is located here. If you used to use the student folder to access lookup classes, that link will remain where it was. The Faculty and Advisors link opens a folder regarding advising and course information. I will now walk through where you will be able to find information using our Banner 9 software. The first section is the Student Information menu. If you used to click on the following link for your advisee listing, you will now scroll to the top of the Advising tab and click on Advisee Listing. This opens a new window where you can view a list of your advisees. If you used to click on any of the following links, Term Selection, ID Selection, Student Information, Student Address and Phones, Student Email Address, Concise Student Schedule, Academic Transcript, Student Schedule, Student Week at a Glance, View Holds, Registration Overrides, Active Registrations, Registration History, Add or Drop Classes, Look Up Classes, or Degree Works, you will now scroll to the top of the Advising tab. Once there, you will see the Advisor Profile and Registration Tools portlet. To access all of the information from each link I just listed, please click on Student Search. This will open a new window with a student search page. Select the term in which you would like to operate. Next, search for an individual student by student ID, email address, or name. If you enter an ID or email address, you need to press Enter before it will populate the student's name. Please click on View Profile to continue. This will open that individual student's student profile. On the screen, you will have access to the information that was provided through the links previously listed on Banner 8. For student information, student address and phones, and student email address. Please click on the student's name on the left, which will open a pop-up box with their contact information, including their name, email address, phone number, and address. For academic transcript, to view a student's unofficial transcript, you can click here on Academic Transcript. For concise student schedule and student schedule, please click on Student Schedule, which will pull up the student schedule for the specified term. For registration overrides, to enter overrides for an individual student, please click on Registration Overrides. This will open a new window where you will enter the necessary information to provide an override. For Student Week at a Glance, please click on Week at a Glance to open the student's Week at a Glance schedule. For active registration and registration history, please click on View Grades. This opens a new window with all of the courses the student has taken. You can filter by term, or you can view all terms for a registration history. For add or drop classes and lookup classes, to view the classes for a certain term, please click on Browse Classes. This opens a new window to search for courses being offered. For degree works, to view a student's ROC audit, please click on My ROC Audit. The final link in this section is the GPA calculator. To access this link, please scroll to the top of the Advising tab. Once there, please locate the Academic Support Tools Advising portlet. The GPA calculator is located here. The second section I will discuss is the rest of the links under Faculty and Advisors. If you used to click on any of the following links, Term Selection, Faculty Detail Schedule, Detail Class List, Detail Waitlist, Summary Waitlist, Active Assignments, or Assignment History, please go to the Faculty tab and click on Class List within the Other Links portlet. A new window will open with CRN listings. Here you can see your assignment history if all terms are selected. If you would like to see your assignments for a specific term, please click here and select the specific term. Please click on the subject and course number for the specific course that you are looking at. Clicking on this provides you information about that course, including the CRN, the class list, the wait list, and any enrollment counts. If you click on this dropdown, you can change between summary view and detail view, which allows you to see the curricular information for each student. If you used to click here to view the course catalog or class schedule, please go to the Advising tab and click on Browse Course Catalog or Browse Classes. After you select a term, you will be able to view the courses available. If you used to click here to access registration overrides, please go to the top of the Advising tab and select Registration Overrides, which is within the Advisor Profile and Registration Tools portlet. This will open the screen that you previously used to enter override information for a specific student. If you used to click here to view your Week at a Glance schedule, please go to the Faculty tab. Within the Faculty Schedule portlet, you can change the view from daily to weekly by clicking here. If you used to click here to access your faculty grade summary, please go to the Faculty tab, and the link is now located here in the Other Links portlet. If you used to click here to access your advisee grade summary, please go to the Advising tab, and the link is now located here within the Other portlet. For office hours and course reference number, these links are going to remain where they are. They will be removed with future upgrades within Banner. Finally, we will now be utilizing a general link to access academic records forms instead of listing each individual form through the portal. On the Faculty tab, this can be found in the Other Links portlet. On the Advising tab, this link can be found within the Education Planning Advising portlet. If you have any questions, please contact Academic Records and Registration, located in 107 Old Main, or by phone at 724-738-2010.